open, I feel the waves cut through me. Aamir Khan, born March 14, 1965, Bombay, now Mumbai, India, Indian film actor who was known for his consistent performances and intelligent choice of scripts. His insistence on a complete script before shooting and working on only one film at a time heralded a new professionalism in Bollywood. Khan was born into a family of filmmakers. His father, Tahir Hussain, was a producer. Uncle Nasir Hussain was a leading producer-director in the 1970s, and cousin Mansoor Khan was also a director. In 1973, Aamir began his film career with a role in the hit drama Yaadon Ki Baraat. However, after appearing in Madhosh, 1974, he did not return to the big screen again until Holi, 1985. Khan debuted as a lead actor in Qayamat Se Qayamat Tak, 1988, directed by Mansoor Khan. The film, a tragic love story backed by memorable music, was a hit and established Khan's image as the boy next door. After a series of mediocre movies, he again found box office success with Dil, 1990, and Dil Hai Ke Manta Nahi, 1991. In 1992, Khan solidified his reputation as an audience favorite with the teen musical Jo Jeeta Wohi Sikandar. After appearing in a number of youthful romantic roles, Khan in the mid-1990s began to show his versatility by playing characters in a variety of genres. His flair for comedy earned particular praise in such films as Andaz Apna Apna, 1994, Rangila, 1995, in which he was cast as a street smart often coping with his childhood sweetheart's sudden rise as an actress, and Ishq, 1997. He also appeared in a number of acclaimed dramas, including Raja Hindustani, 1996, for which he won a Filmfare Award for Best Actor, and Deepa Mehta's Earth, 1998. In which he portrayed an ordinary man made ruthless by circumstances. For his performance in Lagaan, 2001, also released as Lagaan, Once Upon a Time in India, Khan won another Filmfare Award. The internationally acclaimed historical drama also received an Academy Award nomination for Best Foreign Language Film. Khan's later movies included Mangal Pandey, The Rising, 2005, in which he starred as Mangal Pandey, a leading revolutionary in the Indian Mutiny, 1857-58, the comedies Three Idiots, 2009, and PK, 2014, both of which were among the highest-grossing movies in Bollywood history, and the musical Secret Superstar, 2017. In 2007, Khan made his directorial debut with Tare Zameen Par. He also starred in that critically acclaimed drama. Khan was awarded the Padma Bhushan 2010, one of the Indian government's highest civilian awards,